higher than to go in and do the plowing on the big field. So in the village, if you have tractors, if you have the cattle, you are rich. Because now I think each cattle will cost up to 8,000 rand each.
Really?
Yeah. The cattle are very important to the African people, especially in this tribe, because we use them to pay the dowry when we marry our wives.
Okay.
It's called lobola. Lobola.
Take a look in the classrooms, so that's what we're gonna do, a final warm welcome for you.
Thank you.
So you can just,
thank you.
Just to check with the guides the time that you're gonna have in overall.
I think I will put him in charge. Yeah.
I'm not sure if we have enough space, but I was thinking we can be seated. Yes, we can be seated.
Yes.
It's funny, I'm one of the teachers. And then this is Gloria. She's also a teacher, but she's a deputy for the principal. So, yes, and then if you look on the office, we can tell you that we got our full-time sponsors from Canada. So, I think you are more than welcome to ask any question about the organization. So for now, if there is anything that you guys want to do, you can do before we can go outside to take a look in the classrooms. So I can say, you can, from now you can tell us what to do, then I'm on your side.
Let me be the first.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm here today. Eh?
Yes.
I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I'm a Christian, that's why I'm saying that. I greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. So I just want to welcome you, as Faneki said. As he's our senior teacher, he also our tour guide. He is formally trained by Reservations Africa. By Marara Shobek. He's, you know, well trained. He's our tour guide. That's why he used to, you know, talking a lot. Because
but she's also talking a lot.
He's the one to look after you while visiting the school. That's why, you know, he just, you know, stood up and said something. So I trust him a lot. He's a very good man. He do his job, you know, 100%. That's why I love him so much. As our tour guide here at Maziniyana. So I just want to welcome you guys. Mariana told me about you to say you will be visiting us. We're all those busy as you see. In total, we're 18 staff members. I'm leading them. I'm the head of the school.
She's the boss.
I'm the boss. Me and Mariana were the boss, and then John Justin is the Smoringana boss. We used to do that. John Justin is the Smoringana boss, but Mariana is the bigger boss, and then I follow as the bigger Nyana boss. So that's why, you know, we're here happy as we are because of Mariana Schoenberg, the reason she's African. As you look at me, I'm beautiful because of her. Without her, I don't think I'm beautiful the way I am. So, yes, I'm beautiful because of her.
Yes.
You know, one day, you know, we have tried to initiate this crush, but nothing to look after us as a staff. We were four on that year, but now it has multiplied to 18 staff members.
Awesome.
I was used to walk from where I'm staying at Justicia to this school, not driving, but now I'm driving. But now I'm driving, because of Mariana Schoenberg. I'm very proud of her.
Yeah.
You have to tell her that I'm very proud of her. I'm driving the big baggie that is outside. I'm also driving a Nissan Juke because of Mariana Schoenberg. She capacitated me. I'm a counselor as I'm talking now in Bushwick local municipality because of Mariana Schoenberg, because she tried to empower me as a woman. Without her, I don't know where maybe I will be. So that's why I try, every now and then I tried to work hard for this school, to make her happy, to always happy. I push hard, very hard. With Lori, Winnie and Fanny, they're my management. This one's Winnie, she's part of the management. Lori, she's outside. So we try to work hard for Marianne Schoenberg, because she's our ambassador. Without her, I don't think we'll be maybe happy the way we were. Because we're always happy. Our kids, we have got 365 kids. Here at school, we are supported by our neighboring villages.
Yes.
From Little Dale, it's far away from here, from Justicia, where I'm staying, from Huntington, that side, from Salmon side, and the local area, that is Mabarule.
Yes.
365 kids. And the department always, you know, appreciate the work that we're doing here to say, Maziniyana is the best preschool in Mpumalanga province.
Woo!
Woo!
Excellency. Yes.
We have chosen to be the center of excellency. We have chosen to be the center of excellence, you know? So, because we are trying and pushing hard to work hard for the community, not to our own benefit, but for the community. We save excellency. We don't save our excellency, but we save community excellency. So that is why we appreciate you guys if you visit us, because your visit make a difference. If you visit us and then you go back to Mariana, you put something. I've seen you there in that, you know, poster. The tigers. Are you tigers, ne?
Yes.
I've seen you there. Yes.
Woo!
Because you're the ones who make us happy, who make also the school happy. In connection or in, it's a collectiveness of the Reservations Africa and you guys. So I want to appreciate you, because without you guys and with, you know, the working relationship with Marianne Schoenberg, I don't think I'll be happy as I am now. Or as they are now, you know? So that's why we're always happy, smiling, welcome you. Warm welcome you at this school, Maziniyana. Feel free, you have to move around. As you see just down there, we have started a nursery. A nursery to cater for the babies. It's a very big building, hoping that you have put something on that building. you'll be free to go there and see the building. Well, from there, just to check what maybe they're doing that side, the progress and everything. You'll be there also to check. Also to the kitchen, wherever you want to go. Feel free, it's your place. It is not our place only. It's your place, feel free, guys. We love you so much. May God bless you. I thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you very much.
And I think some of the people know, but not everybody knows the whole story. They know that, that they've contributed money to the school. But Marianne Schaubeck is the lady that we make all of the reservations
yes.
to come to Africa mm-hmm. from. She's the one that created African Preschool Society. So this has been her whole baby. Mm-hmm. And us coming here is helping support this whole project. So you guys coming here today, you're going to see exactly where all that money is
exactly.
going. So.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, if there is any question, guys, you are more than welcome. We are here for you. We're gonna spend time with you, do everything with you. We're gonna go to the classrooms so you can meet the little ones. They are always ready to meet you. Yes, they are always ready to give you high fives, big hugs. They see a different skin and hair, they're going to touch. If you take them a picture, they're going to ask you one more time. They will tell you to take them picture and take it forward to. That means take me a picture. So you take them a picture and then they would like to see. So that's what they normally do because there is a guest that are coming in daily basis. So when they visit, the little ones are doing so. So I'm hoping that we're going to have a good time. So feel free to ask any question about the organization.
The kids are very interactive, okay? So just be prepared. They absolutely love it. They absolutely love it.
Who are willing to visit us tomorrow? Because tomorrow is our graduation date. For the 6 years of age to the elementary school. That's what we're willing. I've tried to chat with Maren to say, why not if maybe you visit tomorrow? And then she said, no, that date is on the 26th.
Yes.
So we agree on this date of today, but we're willing to visit tomorrow, mm-hmm. just to enjoy with us, to do everything with us. You see the kids graduating, dancing, doing everything,
do
all the
activities.
We're going to
do a lot of activities. Ballroom dancing, drama, poems, mango groove. So, and our traditional dancing, we call it Belane. They put something here, a traditional one, and yes. So we were hoping that you guys can be part, but even so, maybe on a video someday, you're going to find it.
Yeah.
So, but in overall, that's all that we're having for this graduation. So for now, if we are ready, I can say I'm ready on my side to take you around in the classroom.
Don't
forget that.
What does that say?
Oh, you said.
Yeah.
Do you
want to
ask him? Okay.
Yeah, so
all the stuff you brought.
Thank you, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yours?
This is yours.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Awesome.
Thank you.
Take a little bit lighter.
I know. About 15 pounds lighter.
We appreciate it.
Rob, did you get your name up there?
I saw that. That
was looking good, buddy.
Sorry, I couldn't bring any more.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
You want to get in?
Nice.
I
Ça vu le
So we communicate with the parent. So if she
might have a kiss,
we will be there another year to be with the center.
Yes.
So that's what we, so far we're doing. But I can say we can deal it in a in many ways. Yes. So
that's what we do. And where do they go from here? As they get
Then we do have a primary school also in the village. In total, we got a preschool, a primary, and also a high school in the same village. So another thing is, well, I can say it's lucky and it's a blessing from God, because you can check other villages. They do have preschool and a primary. And then you will find that all the parents are preferring to bring their children. So I can say, it's a lucky at the same time, it's a blessing. Yes. So we're not sure what we're doing best, but the parents, they've seen something that's it's very important in the school, so that they can bring their children here.
And so I can say, it's get their education, because all of you are.
I can say, even now, we do have two teachers that are attending. It's a national qualification framework. For ECD, early childhood development. That's basically for the preschool. So even myself, I've been there. I've just completed my MPF level 5 last year. So all the teachers that are here are qualified. So the government is not allowing a teacher to be with the children in the classroom if he or she does not have a certificate or not qualified.
Right.
So it's a fact and it's a rule that every teacher who has a children in the classroom must be qualified.
Right. Must have.
Yes. So all the teachers in our center, we are lucky because we are all qualified. So we just have to add as time goes on. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Yes. But in overall, the government is giving us a chance to go and study. Yes, it's
not that in overall, but they're taking maybe two after 3 years. So it started long ago. So all of us, we are qualified. So the certificates, some of the qualifications, we also go for first aid training. So that means if there's anything in a center, a qualified teacher must be able to assist the little ones. So that's something that is very important in the preschool level. Imani mngakhome ni ngofanele itami nika mlunganile anel
mikasi wo banana
kwa high five aha mngavuteni anel mngavuteni ngofama ku high five anel good yeah.
A nice menu for the little ones. Yes. So instead of going to town to buy more tomatoes, so the garden basically is behind us. Just like that. So if there is any question, we are moving down to take a look in the other side. Still on ongoing progress, but this is the project that is going to accommodate the little ones, the babies, from birth. So this center is going to accommodate that one.
Wow.
So that means what I can assure you is that in our province or in our area, Bushbuck Ridge, this is the first project that I've had. So there is no other nursery. So in overall, this project is going to accommodate babies from all our villages, including even if in the town, everyone will be more than welcome to bring their babies here, because this is the first nursery in our site. So we're hoping that if it's done, it will change a life of our many parents, because most of them, they're gonna have a chance to go to work as they wish, because they're gonna drop their babies here and then they can go there the whole day. So it's gonna change everything in the community and also in our province. So we're hoping that in 2 months or 3 months time, everything, the walls are gonna be finished as planned. So the workers are busy, as you can see. So we're hoping that they can do their best to make sure that the project must be successful, as it is gonna change everyone's life in the community.
Wow.
Yes.
How many babies can you think
of? I'm not sure so far, but it can go maybe to more than 50. Let's hope it can accommodate more children, because it's gonna accommodate for the whole Bushbuck Ridge region. Yes. Yeah.
Do you have a waiting list for your? I mean, does everybody that want to go can go, or do they have?
Well, so far, so far there's. I can say they know the message that there is a nursery, but there's maybe when they finish to do the roofing, some of them are going to bring. We can do the listing of every child. Yes. So let's hope everything goes well, and then the project will be okay. Yes. So you are more than welcome to take pictures. Yes.
Oh, the horses behind me. Those are long school.
The bell that you see in this color, that means that child, he or she has chosen to be an IT in future. If they graduate, that's what they so if they choose this light blue, that means they are going to be the ITs, information and technology. So these ones for the orange, this orange one, it's for the military, the soldiers. So they are going to make sure that our country is safe. So let's hope the soldiers make sure that we are safe. And then we got the red one. This one is for the teachers. They want to be like us. I want to be the same as you, my teacher. So this one is for the teacher. And then we got this one, the yellow. This one is for the nurses, the doctors, everyone is falling in this one. They are going to be the ones who are making sure that we stay healthy, active, and running. Yes. So and then we got the last one is the blue one. So this one is the police. The police, they are going to be the police. They will arrest thieves. Everyone who will be trying to rob, you'll be arrested. So they are going to graduate tomorrow, and then they are going to put their gowns and the belts. So everything will be okay as from tomorrow. So
how many graduate?
We got a total of 67.
Oh, wow.
Yes, I can say yes, that's a bit lower when we compare to the previous.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Because for last year we had 84.
Yes, 84 plus or minus 84 learners, those who graduated for last year. Yes. So it's going to be a big day for them tomorrow. The parents are going to enjoy different activities. Like I was saying, they are going to do a traditional dancing. We call it Belame. So they are going to put this one like this. Yes, and then they are going to dance like this. The teacher can try, yes, they're going to do like this. So we can give the center manager so she can try. Hoping that she's good.
I'm good.
Yes.
I'm old.
So but this is basically for the girls, not the boys. I was just about my guest. So you can add one.
Yes. Yes, you can add.
Yes. So this is what they're going to do tomorrow. So the parents are going to like this one. It's for the first time we're introducing this activity. Yes, so they're going to like it.
Busy.
A lot of reverb.
Look at them all.
Hey, you guys step back. Step back.
Honey, you guys step back.
Very windy.
Mm-hmm. You're little. You're gonna lose the drone.